Get your gold camo in Call of Duty Cold War fast. Today I'm going to show you some tips and tricks how you can earn this achievement fast. Hello guys, Ivan the German is back and today I'm going to show you how you can get your gold camo in Call of Duty Cold War faster with some tips and some tricks. I played the MP5 first, as many of you guys out there. I got 1550 kills and it took me 1400 kills to get my first gold camo. Of course you can have that quite faster, but I tested a lot of stuffs, a lot of methods, and in this video I'm going to show you some tips and tricks. A lot of those camos, of course, you can get them by just playing. Like in the spray category, you need 300 eliminations, not even kills, and eliminations are enough. The stripes, 75 headshots. This is all just by playing. Get 5 kills without dying 20 times. Even that is possible for the most of you guys. Try to play a little bit around the objective if you play domination, or maybe you can go on bigger maps. I would recommend go for bigger games and bigger game modes, because in those game modes you can do a lot more stuff. Maps are bigger, you can flank more, you can walk more around, and be a little bit patient how you play. The geometric category is the first category which can take a little bit longer, even if you play with MPs, because you need those long shots. For those long shots, go hardcore and equip a 3x or 2x scope. I used the 2x scope on the MP5 and it worked very well in the hardcore mode. Even you can try combined arms dirty bomb and go without a suppressor. You need your long distance effectiveness. Right now it's maybe a bit harder because they nerfed the MP5, but go in hardcore right now, especially after the nerf, and equip your better scope, and you can get those geometric category quite fast, surprisingly. The flora category is even by playing with a specific setup. You need 75 enemies detected, stunned, blinded by your score streaks, and you have to kill them. So if you use stun grenades, flash grenades, you have your drone, or even your field mic, I would recommend go with your field mic and equip it that you with the perk that you can have two of them and place your field mic. I like the field mic because it stays longer than the UAV, and if you are play around the objective and you move a little bit and you flank a little bit, you can do a lot of stuff, a lot of great stuff with the field mic. So take the field mic and a drone, and you don't even need that stun or flashbang. I like to have the stim. But you can achieve those things even fast. The science thing is the biggest issue in my opinion. To get this science camo and the policia camo, you need 75 enemies point blank range kills. You have to kill 75 enemies on point blank range, and that's really point blank. I will show you some clips what's not point blank and what is point blank, and it took me the most of the times because you have to run behind enemies and or you have to follow them to get closer, and the chance is quite high that they spot you. So it's a little bit random in my opinion. You can play with stun grenades and chase them, or with flash grenades and chase them, but it's quite annoying, this point blank. And that was the last thing that took me away from my gold camo. Yeah, that's quite annoying in my opinion. Even the psychedelic is easy to achieve. This bliss camo, you need 2 kills rapidly or more 25 times in multiplayer. That's not that much. You can achieve this, as I said, play like with a lot of players. Even the dirty bomb, it's like squads hanging around, or you can play around objectives, or even free for all, like play free for all for those missions. You can help you a lot to get your gold camo and your diamond, of course, and maybe your DM Ultra. But as I said, the goddamn science took me along for the SMGs. Luckily, we don't have this with other guns. I'm going for the FFR, I guess, next. You have like those sprays, stripes are the same. What's different is the science category. You have to shoot and kill 50 enemies taking cover from you in multiplayer. It's, in my opinion, much more easier because a lot of guys are head glitching or try to head glitch or stay behind cover in the current meta, and that's why you can get this in this category. In my opinion, a little bit easier, and the other things are the same. Long shot, same thing. You can go in hardcore and make or do the same method. And that's basically it. As my tips and tricks, I will show some clips how I did it with some specific weapons. And I hope I could help you try it. And leave a comment below if you had a good experience with those tips. Quick and easy. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like what you see here, subscribe to the channel. And let's jump right to the next video.